श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय CBSE क्लास 6th सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन ग्रामर चैप्टर 1, द नाउन केस इजंट इट एंड देयर फोर टाइप्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द बुक एक्सरसाइज। यू शुड डू द बुक एक्सरसाइज, देन ओनली यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट। ओके, टेक योर ग्रामर बुक, टेक पेज नंबर 5. See first Roman letter. Write the answer nearby questions. Okay, you should use pencil. First one, mention the case of the underlined nouns in the following sentences. You should identify the nouns, noun case. First one, see the king killed the lion. The king killed the lion. The king is nominative case. Second one, lion objective case. Already we have seen the noun case. You should put the question who with the verb. Second one, Roman bought a silver watch. Roman nominative case, watch objective case. Third one, the policeman caught the thief. Policeman nominative case, thief objective case. Fourth one, see, this is Rita's storybook. Here Rita's apostrophe is came, isn't it? It is possessive case. Fifth one, Tina's purse has been stolen. Tina's also possessive case. Sixth one, Ruhi vocative case. Seventh one, where are you going, Buddy? This is vocative case. Eighth one, oh God, please help me. This one also vocative case. Ninth one, where are you doing here, boys? This one also vocative case. Tenth one, don't go out in the rain, Bob. This one also vocative case. Again you check your answer. King, first one, king nominative case. Lion objective case. Second one, Roman nominative case. Watch objective case. Third one, policeman nominative case. Thief objective case. Fourth one, Rita's possessive case. Tina's possessive case. Sixth one, Ruhi vocative case. Seventh to tenth up to vocative case. Have you understood? See second Roman letter, change into the possessive case. Here some sentences are given. You have to change into possessive case. Okay, first one already finished it. Second one, see, the frog of the girl. In possessive case, we should put apostrophe S, isn't it? The frog of the girl. Here the answer is girl's frog. Girl's frog. Third one, the club for woman. Woman's club. The answer is woman's club. Fourth one, the speeches of Modi. Modi's speeches. Fifth one, the shop of Salman Brothers. answer is Salman Brothers Shop. Salman Brothers Shop. Sixth one, the answer is Commander in Chief's Order. Commander in Chief's Orders. Seventh one, Dynamo's Magic Tricks. Dynamo's Magic Tricks. Eighth one, Tennyson's and Milton's Poems. Tennyson's and Milton's Poems. Tennyson's Poems and Milton's Poems also right answer. Ninth one, My Sister-in-Law's Name. Ninth one, My Sister-in-Law's Name. Tenth one, Shreya and Sonu's Songs. Shreya and Sonu's Songs. 11th one, Little Children's Toys. Little Children's Toys. 12th one, Ladies' Perfumes. 12th one, Ladies' Perfumes. 13th one, Tagore's Novels. 13th one, Tagore's Novels. See 12th one, in the perfumes of ladies. Ladies is plural, then only you should put apostrophe only. If the noun is singular means you should put apostrophe yes. Plural means you should put apostrophe only. Okay. See 14th one, the Park of Saint James. The answer is Saint James's Park. 15th one, Mr. Roy's secretary. 15th one, the secretary of Roy, Mr. Roy. The answer is Mr. Roy's secretary. 16th one, the work of a whole day. The answer is a whole day's work. 17th one, the parents of all other girls. The answer is all other girls' parents. 18th one, the new bike of your friend Bob. Your friend Bob's new bike. Your friend Bob's new bike. 19th one, the houses of Robin and Mr. Suhas. Robin's and Mr. Suhas houses. Robin's and Mr. Suhas houses. Last one, the crown of the Queen of England. Queen of England's crown. See the answer and write correctly. Okay, take page number 7. See, test yourself. First one, Roman letter. Which of the following phrases are correct? Here, 13 sentences are given. 13 phrases are given. Someone is correct and someone is wrong. You should identify and correct the phrases. You choose correct the phrases. See, first one, A.R. Rahman's Music. First one, right or wrong? First one, right. You circle the first one. Second one, wrong phrases. You leave it. Third one, correct phrases. Third one, circle it. Fourth one also, correct. If the correct phrases, you should circle the numbers. First one also correct. Third one also correct. Fourth one. Fifth one. Sixth one. Seventh one. Eighth one. Ninth, tenth, 11th, wrong. 12th one is right. You should circle the number first one, third one, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, seventh one, eighth one, and 12th one. See next exercise. Correct the following sentences. First one, this table's legs are broken. You have to change the legs of this table are broken. Second one, this sofa's foam is very soft. The foam of this sofa is very soft. Third one, this farmhouse is of my uncle. This is my uncle's farmhouse. Fourth one, the answer is the door of my bedroom faces the west. Fifth one, I want to take a few minutes rest. I want to take a few minutes rest. Sixth one, the answer is she wants to have a month's holiday. She wants to have a month's holiday. Seventh one, he went to his father-in-law's house. He went to his father-in-law's house. Eighth one, the roof of his house fell down last night. The roof of his house fell down last night. Ninth one, there is no girls hostel in his town. Last one, write your name on the cover of your book. You should complete all exercise right neatly. Next, supplementary reader. First chapter we have finished. Story only we have seen, but question answer didn't write, isn't it? Take your English note. You should write the question answer. Take new page and then you write. Supplementary reader, first chapter, A Tale of Two Birds. A Tale of Two Birds. How did the Rishi explain the different ways in which the birds behaved? Point wise, you have to write. Okay, write neatly. A mother bird and her two young ones lived in a forest. First point, a mother bird and her two young ones lived in a forest. Second one, one day the mother was died in his tomb. The young birds were separated. The mother bird was died. In his tomb, the young birds were separated. Each found a different home. One is lived with robber Hank and another one lived in Rishi's ashram. One day the king came forest and know about the story of birds. At the end, Rishi explained, and who lived with robber had a bird behavior. And the bird lived the ashram had a good attitude. Rishi said one is known by the company one kept. I think first unit in grammar, prose, supplementary reader have finished. You should also complete all the question answer, okay? Next class we will see next unit, second unit. Thank you, student.